Why, hello there!
Hello!
I am Marijn.
And I am Nienke.
Together we are Otaku Marnie.
My hands are full.
So, today, as you can see, is Pokémon themed. So, we're unboxing a lot of Pokémon goodies!
And it's all darkness ablaze.
Yes, and some...
It's also Darkness Ablaze.
Yes, too. But also some Evolution, Sword and Shield, base set, and some Sun and Moon and Tag Team, I think.
Okay, well, it's mostly Darkness Ablaze.
Yes, mostly Darkness Ablaze. So, I will be the one who is opening up this time, and next time she will do it again.
Mm-hmm.
So, we will see you soon. Bye.
Bye.
And we're back. Hello. Today we're opening up. A booster blisters with a Pikachu for the Pikachu army. A Dracloak and Dracapult and Dreepy family. Both of them have the same coin. And we bought them at Game Mania in the Netherlands. This one was in Groningen. Yes, in Groningen. And yeah, that's where we go for these two. Giving them to my lovely assistants. They had a special. That's this one. They say it's only with buying Darkness Ablaze you get this special card only at Game Mania. Just like in For You Americans Among Us. The GameStop and everything. So this one goes here, a little bit there. We're also going to open up this huge box. True Steel Premium Collection. There is a Zacian and a Zamazenta version. We found the Zamazenta version. So yeah, we're opening up that one because yeah, I liked it. We got it at the store called Spellekijn, and it's cool. We're going to see if we can find the Zacian version also. And we also bought a ETB from Darkness Ablaze. It's cool looking, and yeah, this one also comes from Game Mania in Groningen. So yeah. It's Darkness Ablaze video, guys. Woohoo! So, I'm going to show you the Dreepy cards. The family. It's very cool. This is from... Rebel Clash. Yeah, I like it. If you look closely at Dragapult's tail, you will see it fades away. Like the ghost dragon it is. It's cool. To be honest, Nienke, she mentioned it to me. So yeah. Okay. Now, here's the coin. It's a shaman coin. Not much to say about it. This one is a little bit dirty. I will show you the other one. Who is apparently less dirty. So yeah, it would be cool if they did a free tone shaman coin. But yeah. So let's open up the booster pack that comes with the Dragapult and the Dreepy family. Ooh, it's a white pack, guys. White pack.
Ooh, interesting.
Interesting. So, call it.
Fire.
And it is psychic energy. Rare fossil. Okay, cool. Ferret. Fluffy. Sinisty.
Feebas.
Passimian.
Fletchling.
Wimpod looking at the moon all mystery like. Ooh, reverse holo Dedende.
Ooh.
It's not a rare. And what is it? Milotic! You already have that one. So yeah, I'm putting it here, this one here. So yeah. Here's the Pikachu one for the Pikachu army! It's shiny. So, let's put them here. And open up this pack. It's a green pack, you guys. Green pack. Green pack. So, what do you think it is? Call it.
Water.
Hey, she guessed it right.
Nice.
Tell us down in the comments what she won. So, hiding dark energy. Fletchfinger. Gotharita, Rockety, Wishy Washy Wishy Washy, Pansage, an epic looking Tauros, a more epic looking Diglett, Reverse Holo Birdkeeper, and a Swanna. Huh, I like Swanna. Swanna is cool. So yeah. Well, I'm putting it here because it's rare. So yeah, guys. Now we're on to Zamazenta. This is the statue that comes with it. It's very epic looking. I like it. Maybe if we find Sessian, we can make it the guard dogs of our special winning cards. Yeah, so I'm putting it here. Guarding our Pikachu, you get a Zamazenta pin. It's cool. He looks more ferocious if you look at it more closely. Almost scary. Put it away. And here we have the promo card for this set. So yeah, it's also nice. It won't go here. Now we're opening up the sets. These cards.
So one Sword and Shield, one Evolutions, one
Burning
Sun and Moon Burning Shadows, one Sun and Moon Team Up, and two Darkness Ablaze.
Okay. I don't know the
card trick?
No, not the card trick, the order of these sets. But I do know this, and this is the order of things we are going to open these three. But let's start with Evolutions, because I'm feeling nostalgic. So yeah, it's a green pack. A green pack. I don't know the card trick, so let's just flip it, and she's gonna guess the energy.
There's no energy in this one.
Are you sure?
I think there's no energy. Maybe sometimes there's an energy, I don't know.
I don't know. Pikachu for the Pikachu army! A Staryu, a Onix, a Reverse Holo Growlithe, an Arcanine, a Trainer card, a Nidorino, epic looking, and a special energy.
Okay.
So,
I think the Arcanine was the rare card.
Yep, it's the rare one. So this one goes here.
So you're keeping all the rares even if they're not holo?
Yeah, I'm thinking it's more fun that way. Next up, Burning Shadows.
Ooh.
White pack. That's nice. It's nice. This one was 3, I think. No, 4. Sun and Moon before, yes. Okay.
Electric
energy, she says. It's fire. Fire. Rimbombi. Curlia. Olivia, who always falls down in the anime. Pansier. Pikachu for the Pikachu army. Krogunk.
Magikarp.
Meowth. And Whirlipede, Reverse Holo, yes, and Dusknoir.
Ooh.
So, he goes there. Let's go to team up.
I don't think we've ever opened one of these.
No, I don't think also.
Oh, it's a green pen.
Too bad, too bad. Not always the best pools. It's also four. Okay, call it.
Water, again.
Metal energy with an interesting background. So, Rapidash, ugly, return label, Kangaskhan, looking very cool and majestic, Klefki, collecting all the keys.
Looking like trash on the beach. What?
Everybody, I need to say something because what Nienke just said. Go to the beach, clean up your trash. Be like Klefki. Make a clean beach is a happy beach. And happy beach means...
Happy Klefki?
Happy Klefki. So. A Pidgey. Imolga.
Ooh. Cute.
This is cute. Magikarp. Also cute. I'm keeping this one apart.
Mm-hmm.
And Execute. Ooh. A reverse holo Beedrill.
Looking very pointy.
Yes. Yes. And very grassy.
Mm-hmm.
And Bronzong.
With balloons?
With balloons. So
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So. Now we are at Sword and Shield. Will we finally pull our Full Art Marnie card?
We've got only one chance this video, so better be it.
Maybe, maybe not. 1, 2, 3, 4. Call it.
Psychic.
Psychic, and it is metal. So yeah, let's start. Bisharp. Pokemon Catcher. Hunter. Sinistee.
You don't know what sound Sinistee makes, do you?
Blub, blub, blub.
I don't know what sound it makes.
Krogan. Silicoba. Krabby Reverse Holo and... Snorlax V-Max! Oh, damn.
I don't remember if you have this one.
I don't think so either, but... It deserves the spot.
It deserves a sleeve.
It deserves a sleeve. I will sleeve it, and you will put it on the spot.
Yes. Nice.
Nice, it's cool, it's epic. Here you go.
Is this good?
It's a little bit too shiny.
Still?
Still.
Back it up.
Better. That's better.
Okay.
You see the strokes of the rainbow. Okay, next up, Darkness Ablaze Charizard. Me boy.
No.
Bad boy. Bad boy. I see a printing line on the cards. Look.
I don't see it. Oh, yeah, there.
You mm-hmm. can see it. And
is
it's
it all the cards? No, it's just that one.
No.
It's just this one.
No, all three.
Oh. Huh.
Huh. Okay, funny. Let's see if the those have them also. Okay, guest energy.
I'm all confused. Metal?
Lightning! Okay, Vanillish, Clang, Gotharita, Schnabel, 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 Tauros, looking all epic and like, Rookity, Galarian, Mr. Mime, Electrike, Gothita, reverse holo shiny.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know if the camera picks it up, but it has spots all over the card. I will give it to you so you can
is
look at
it. Is it bad printing?
I think it's bad printing.
Okay, and
Bear Tick.
Can I see it?
So yeah.
Oh yeah, it's kind of glittery around the edges too.
Yes.
But this is not the one with the line on the back.
No. So
that's weird.
It's really weird. It's all weird. So yeah, let's open up Eternatus. It's a white bag. Ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Will it be better than the Snorlax VMAX? Guess the energy.
Psychic.
It's Leaf. If you hear snoring on the background, it's our dog. Oh no.
You spoiled it.
Okay.
Go on.
Toxapex?
Togepi. Togepex? What?
Big Parasol. Shinotic. Rookity. Wishy. Pansage. Towers, all epic like. More epic. Diglett. Reverse holo.
More epic?
Yes, reverse holo. Combusken. And. Vigavolt V!
Nice. Wanna sleeve it?
Or
no sleeves for the V cards.
Nah, no sleeves. Okay. It's cool, but it gets a different spot. So yeah. Those were these.
There's a reverse holo there.
And I forgot.
And the coffee machine is making a sound. He forgot to turn it off when we made the coffee for Pikachu.
Again. I'm forgetful sometimes. So,
I left this closed because I thought it would be fun to open it on camera.
The ETB. Okay, maybe you can make
round up all these cards?
Yes, because the ETB are like 8 cards also.
Okay.
So yeah, the ETB. Opening it up.
But we're gonna leave the Snorlax VMAX?
Yes, that's still the star of the show.
Okay.
Look at this beautiful player guide, which you can use to...
Yeah, we really wanted one.
Yes. You can use it to see all the different cards.
Let me show you guys. Wait a minute. You can use this to make your folders and fill up your cards and see which ones you have and which ones you don't.
Yes. So, let's look what's in this. This is not so more pretty in this ETB. Because these things are...
I don't give a shit about this Pokemon. Could have been cooler.
A booklet for starting to play the card game. A insert. The standard coins. So yeah. The dice.
Energy cards. Wait.
This
wait,
is fairy energy.
wait, what?
This is fairy energy.
Are you still allowed to use those?
No.
I think you're still allowed to use them in your decks.
I don't know.
But they are getting phased out, but I think you can still use them.
Yes, but every fairy Pokemon.
Yeah, in none of these packs there's any fairy type Pokemon.
Okay.
So that's really weird.
The Sleaze with. Well, nice looking Eternus. A white code card.
I'm sneaking this one out.
And the packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 packs. And I'm going to give them to her so she can open them up. And as you can see, the dividers. So yeah. Dividers. What else can I say? They divide things. Let's start up with a white pack.
Nice.
So, guess the energy.
Leaf.
And it is fighting. We're fighting our way through this. So, Familiar Bell, Rose Tower, Steeny, Grimer, Clink, Skitty, Pansage, Gullet, reverse holo Fluffy, and Grimmsnarlvy! Nice. So yeah, still, they are in a different spot. Still no VMAX. White pack, guys. White pack. Guest energy.
Psychic.
Lightning. Leiron. Old PC. Ariados. Epic looking Diglett. Epic looking Taurus. Scovet. Shelmet. Penpour. Reverse Holo Sandred. And Mewvee!
Did we already have this one?
Yes.
I feel like we did.
We did. Oh, I'm not putting them here high enough. So, Charizard, what will he give us? A white pack.
A white pack again. This is 3 white packs out of 8.
Yes. It's looking like a good ETB.
Yeah, or it will end on a low note and you already turned it. So, okay, I can't guess it.
Sorry. Lunatone. Staravia. Pupitar. Meltan. Marini. Purloin. Starly. Aaron. Gothitelle. Reverse Holo Rare.
Nice.
If you can see it.
I don't know.
It has a star. So, and Aggron!
Ooh, nice.
That one's cool. So, still a high note. Ooh, I'm getting nervous. Green pack.
Oh, well,
green pack.
It was bound to happen sometime.
I hope.
You can't have all white packs. I mean, that would be extremely lucky.
And rare. So, mm-hmm. Call it.
Psychic.
Dark.
Ah.
From Darkness Ablaze. Dugtrio. Billowing Smoke. Heat Energy. Teddy Ursa. Rookity. Torchic. Trapinch. Jigglypuff. Reverse Holo Vibrava. And Octofish. Nice. So it's a rare, so it goes here. Sorry. I hurt my girlfriend accidentally.
You bumped into me.
Why are you just coming so close?
To see what you're doing. Oh, it's a green pack.
It's
again.
A green pack. So. Guest energy.
Water.
Water. It's water! So, water energy. Swilus. Fletchfinger.
Fletchfinger.
Yep.
That's not his name.
Rare Fossil. Fletchinder. Chupku. Rowlet. Jigglypuff. Epic looking Diglett. Penpour. Reverse Holo Taurus. I see a pattern. There is a Taurus and an epic looking Diglett in every pack together.
Okay.
So, and Wigglytuff! Still a rare. So. 3 packs left, you guys. I'm letting her guess of choose which one to open now.
This one, because it's the ugliest one.
The ugly one.
Okay. Start with the ugly one.
Green pack. Green pack. It's not good. Guess the energy.
Metal.
Hey! Metal! Nice.
I'm trying to do a metal voice, but I think I failed.
Swilus, Familiar Bell. I can't hear you on the right side, so yeah. Ducklet, Karrablast, Galarian Darumaka, Lavitar, Nickets, Reverse Holo Lunatone. Nice. And Kling Kling.
Okay, let's go with this one.
She has chosen the centipede.
We do Charizard last.
Yes, and this is... it's a white pack. 4 out of the 8 are white packs.
Nice.
So, yes.
Those are some nice odds.
Yes, and it's a very balanced box.
Hmm.
Guest energy.
Fire!
Fire.
Fire! I'm a fire, baby.
From Darkness Ablaze.
I'm a fireball. Do-do-do-do-do-do. No? Okay. She's looking at me like, what? Let's continue.
Chantel!
Let's continue.
Struggle Gloves. Clang. Dartrix. Bounce Sweet. Snobble, snobble, snobble. Meltan. Bunnelby. Paras. Reverse Holo Toxel. And Heatran!
Ooh.
That's nice.
Ooh, that one looks really cool. The fire is like shiny.
Yes. That's cool. And now.
Lost pack,
guys.
Make it count. No, it's not gonna count.
It's a very balanced ETB. Mm-hmm. But still, we have some good pulls. So yeah, guess the final energy.
The final energy has to be fire because it was Charizard.
No,
oh,
Psychic.
Oh, man.
Ferret. Fluffy. Ariados. Spinarak. Bounce Sweet. Dinsparce. Electrike. Galarian Mr. Mime. Ooh, Reverse Holo Knight.
It's a rare one.
It's also a rare one, so nice. And Greedent.
Bleh.
Bleh.
Bleh. Don't care.
So, those are the pools of this opening. We will put a picture of them all when we're done.
We are?
Yes.
Oh.
At the end.
Okay.
So, I hope you liked it, and comment, subscribe, and like, and hit the bell for notifications. So, bye!
Bye-bye!
Bye!